that you might be getting that for a little while, but you got to do some hours to keep it there. You know what I'm saying? Can't do 3 hours a day. Got to do at least fucking six.
Yeah, I need to stop putting out 100%.
Matt is young, though. Part of the reason is he's young, man. Like, I know, trust like, me, Matt hasn't had a normal job.
I wouldn't
job.
Be surprised.
Like, Matt hasn't worked outside of, like, just streaming now. So he hasn't got the grasp for, like, that shit. Like, for me, I can't lie. Like, you know when people say, like,
I'm in a battle whoever's laptop.
People get mad when they're like, say, streaming isn't hard. I'll be brutally honest with you. I feel like I am in such a blessed position and that I do have a very, very easy job. I get to come on the internet, play a game I enjoy playing and talking to people who I enjoy talking to. So realistically, I can't sit here and be like, yo, my job is mad hard, because I've worked other jobs. I've worked in Nike. I worked in a restaurant. I worked in a bar. Like, I've done other shit. And bro, this compared to that.
And then whoever hacks can hack. Oh, good.
Like, fucking levels, bro. Levels easier.
Yeah.
And I see a lot of, like, I fully understand people who say streaming is hard, because, like, yeah, I get it can be like that for some people, but also you definitely got to keep in mind, like, I can't sit here and say that my job is hard when I know what, like, some people are doing to get their money, bro. Fuck all that.
I agree.